Okay, you go. You can see where the water damage has popped the bolts. Just there. 5 meter diameter yurt trailer. Adjustable legs, wind them up, wind them down. Metal strapping. But this sub 4 can just, it's 12 mil, you know, but it can just be taken off, you know, replaced if need be, or just revamped. Lights on a see here. Yes, these little bolts here, just they popped. You know, it's rolled box section, beautiful finish on it. Just needs a bit of paint. And then the door was due to be here. Step down. Yeah, that's her.